whispers in the morning. I've never seen in time. I'm going by like a thunder night. As I look in your eyes, I hold on.
Romance with me with this next song. It's one of my very favorite on the album.
Mm-hmm.
everything you are, everything you'll be, but just a current of love so deep in me. Every sigh of the night, every tear that you cry, seduces me. Most innocent kiss, or your sweetest caress, seduces me. I don't care about tomorrow, I've given up. so distant and obscure remains to cure. Over the years, I was so lucky, so fortunate to have received some magnificent songs. And tonight I'd like to sing a few of my very favorites. And of course, you're more than welcome to join us and sing with us, okay? All right, maestro.
Just might change my mind. tale as old as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change.
something. You know, I love to sing, but I love to talk too, you know?
Yeah. You know, when I was like 3 or 4 years old, when I was a baby, my brothers and sisters, they used to put me on the kitchen table and I used to sing and dance for them. And it was incredible. But the first real show that I did, I was 14 years old. And, you know, on a real stage with a real microphone and real gorgeous musicians and everything. I was 14 years old, and of course the whole show was in French, but I did sing one English song in my show, and I think, I'm sure you know the song. Do you know that one? What a feeling. You know that song? What a feeling. I love that song. I do. And you know the movie Flashdance? When the girl is dancing in the shower like this? Woo! I loved it. Woo. I mean, don't get me wrong, I was not doing the shower thing on stage. Got you there. No, but I was singing the song every night. People were dancing with me. I can't have you go, Celine girl. I can't have it all. What a feel. And I didn't understand a word of what I was singing at that time. So I said to myself, listen to yourself, girl. Come on. You have to go to school to learn English. So that's what I did. 10 years ago, I went to school to learn English. And I gotta tell you, I love teachers. They're wonderful. They're wonderful. Because they want you to learn perfectly. They want you to speak that language perfectly. And you know, French people, we do have problems with the H's, you know? You too? Yeah. So my first day of school, the teacher goes like that.
How do you do? How are you?
You know, I'm not kidding you folks, for 2 months, every day, 9 to 5, 5 days a week, she did that to me. Believe me, I had a great time. You know, tonight I thought singing in French for you. What do you think? Huh? Okay. Maestro.
J'ai compris tous les mots. J'ai bien compris, merci. Raisonnable et nouveau. C'est ainsi par ici. Les amours aussi passent. Il faut que tu saches. J'ai cherché ton cœur. Si tu l'emportes ailleurs, même si dans tes danses, d'autres dansent des heures. J'ai cherché ton âme. Dans les froids, dans les flammes, je te jetterai des sons pour que tu m'aimes.
you so much. Thank you. Hi, gorgeous. How you doing? You're looking good. Mm-mm. Tell me something. Are you ready to rock and roll with me, baby? So come on down and show me what you got. She wanted to fall in my life. She didn't quite mind to do the shame. So they took us off in love. She didn't need to suck it deep down there. She wanted to do some kind of work. She did this. I'm falling in love. Oh, my funny feeling.
ま、とって惚れてる気がして、ま、ポリトンってねじたね。しゃべっててじめう、そんぐるるばんせ。
ちげよちはば、おてぃすらさ、ちげよちは、やぽってらかし、やぽってらば。
There were days when the sun was so bright. Houston to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever.
Very lucky, because I have the chance to travel the world and see some incredible things and meet some wonderful people. Yes. You know, sometimes through the travelings that we do, we get to meet some extraordinary musicians. And not too long ago, I was in Japan, and I have met an incredible musician. And we have recorded a song together. And it came out in Japan, and it was a big success. Like, it was like number one for 12 weeks or something like that. It was like just amazing. It was so, it's pretty amazing. And actually, this musician that I'm talking to you about flew in from Japan to be with us tonight. And you'll see what I'm talking about, and you'll see what I mean about incredible musicians. So would you help me welcome, from Japan, Mr. Taro Hakase. Are you ready to do the song with me? Let's do it.
Can't you see I can give you
say. Let's pretend that we are somewhere in the middle of France in a blues jazz club. C'est arrivé sans cri gare au milieu d'une colonne. You're doing wonderful. All right, keep it up. Un geste, une odeur, un regard qui comme déchire ton décor. That's right. Tout à coup, ce cœur qui t'avait presque oublié se pointe à ta porte et s'en remet à cogner. Here we go! Attention! Le ballet va commencer. Et la vraie vie va commencer. Eh oui, la vraie vie.
That magic.
Thank you.
Stars to fall. all the men he's needed here.
Needed in the chaos and confusion
from the place
the city walls.
Honored to be part of the Olympics. Yes. You know, I have to tell you that it was definitely the biggest moment of my career when they have asked me to sing the song that was written especially for the athletes of the opening ceremony of Atlanta. And tonight I thought singing the song for you. And you're more than welcome to sing with us. And with this great choir, all of us all together. Let's do that. All right.
Deep within each heart, there lies a magic spark that lights the fire of our imagination. Since the dawn of man, the strength of just we can has brought together people of all nations. There's nothing ordinary in the living of each day. There's a special part every one of us will us its best to stand apart from all the rest. It is the power of the dream that brings us here. It's all your own creation. Every boy and girl as they come into this world, they bring the gift of hope and inspiration.
woman, child, and man. It's the moment that you think you can't. You'll discover that you can.
You're the one who
trying to do everything here to extend this evening because I don't want to go home. You know what? I'm going to ask my lighting guy right now to put the light on every one of you because you are unbelievable. Would you do this for me, Lepe? You know what? I think I have a great idea. I think your vocal cords are ready to sing with me. Are you ready to sing with me? Okay. I think I have a great idea. I want all of you right here tonight. I want you to sing this last phrase of that song with me. Okay? Maestro.
I'm everything I am.
Okay. I think we need a little work here. Are you ready to sing with me, baby? Okay. That's my people. Now they're ready to sing with me. Would you hit the note for me one more time?
I'm everything I am.
You're so good. I wish we can all tour together and go on tour and do this every night. Oh, yeah. All right, we're ready now.
I'm everything I am. Because you